He's right on the time. He's going to force Sweetenham into something special if he can leave these last two jumps up.
New shot. There's a clear round tonight, and McLean Ward, H.H. Azure, right to the top of the leaderboard with our first faultless round in the jump off with one to go.
Many congratulations, McLean Ward, the fourth time in a row. How does that feel?
This has been a great venue for us. I think eight times now here in Toronto. It's like coming home. H.H. Azure was phenomenal this evening. Took a little pressure off the two best in the world, in my opinion, had one down. But she performed brilliantly, so I'm thrilled with her.
And obviously we can see the monitors. Kent was flying round and then just had the last. Did that change your tactics when you went in?
Oh, absolutely. You know, last week in Kentucky, I tried to beat him and made a mistake and had the back rail. So when he had the fence down, it allowed me just to take a touch off. No giving with Shane. He's a great competitor coming behind. I didn't want to give the time away, but I was able just to take a little of the pressure off.
And just reflecting on that jump off course, where do you think you made up the seconds tonight?
Well, she made great turns, 1 to 2 and 6. That's a tough turn, and then back on the Liverpool, and I could walk the distance to the last. She's a fast horse, but like I said, I just wasn't having to press every stride when Kent and Nick both had a rail down.
Well, many, many congratulations. McLean Ward does it again here at Toronto.